This is the pizza oven. So this door was always here, but it wasn't always a Dutch door. I cut it in half, and then I found this crazy tray that could support the weight of the oven. So when he's cooking with it, he just rolls it out, and when he's done, we roll it in and shut the door.